Here is your Storm Team 29 forecast.
Feeling like summertime today and a storm risk later on tomorrow. I hope we're doing well on this Friday. I'm Storm Team 29 meteorologist Josh Fitzpatrick. Now we're talking about unseasonably warm weather for a change. Here's a look at those midday readings. Already 80 degrees in much of central Virginia, and our normal high is in the mid-70s. So we're going to be about 10 degrees above average for this time of year. We have sunshiny blue skies over central Virginia and also the Shenandoah Valley. 78 Stanton, 79 in Dillowyn, 77 at Madison, 81 right now in Culpeper. Here's a look at those hazy blue skies as we look outside live from downtown Charlottesville, looking off to the west. And we are going to see a dry and very warm day for the rest of the afternoon. We had a couple of showers and downpours around sunset yesterday, producing on average only a couple 100ths of an inch in that light blue shading. And according to Doppler estimates, that is less than a 10th of an inch of rainfall. NBC 29's exclusive dual pole triple Doppler radar is showing us a clean sweep. It will stay that way for today, tonight, and for tomorrow. Here's that very warm southwesterly wind flow pumping up the heat and the humidity. It was just a few days ago, nights ago, we had frost and freeze alerts. That is done until next fall now. There's a very active storm track to our northwest. So from the Ohio Valley, the northeast, that's the corridor most favored for storms today and tonight. And that's where severe weather is most likely. The next big thing I'm watching from my home weather center, well, I'm watching a storm risk and unsettled weather next week. So our rapid precision forecast model shows no weather issues today, tonight, or tomorrow. If you need to do some lawn work, do it today. Put down some fertilizer today or tomorrow morning, because it will turn a little wet, especially next week. So tomorrow morning's quiet. Tomorrow afternoon between 3 to 6 p.m. there will be a scattered shower and thunderstorm. Not an all-day washout, though. And now on Sunday and Monday, our focus goes to the southeast, as what could be subtropical storm Arthur will be lurking off the east coast. That will put a break on a cold front that will come through here Monday and Tuesday. So Monday through Friday, a daily chance of rainfall. And we're going to be dealing with 1 to possibly 3+ inches of rain over the next 7 days. So today will be the only completely dry day around here area wide. For today, highs in the 80s and humid, southwest wind, 60s tonight, dry. A dry start to your Saturday with highs in the upper 70s to the mid 80s. Could be an evening scattered shower and thunder shower. Sunday on your Michael and Son 7 day, well, there could be a shower and thunder shower later in the afternoon, upper 70s. And then Sharon, next week, a daily chance of rain Monday through Friday, 60s and 70s by day, and lows in the cooler 50s.
Dig out the umbrella for sure. All right, Josh, thank you.